he became ecstatic. He broke the pot in many pieces and he started eating one piece at a time, and he preserved those pieces for so many days. He became so ecstatic. So this is the very place where the Lord showered his causeless mercy upon Madhavendra Puri. This also is Samadhi.